now a good time for us to invest?